the guys that are best around here are the guys that, of course, have to have the athleticism. They have to have the balls to do it, but also it's work ethic, you know. And don't forget the intelligence. They got to be smart about what they're doing. So you put all this together and you go to the top. You lack one of those, they don't make it.
Here we go, John.